I want to hear a Unity Pro game engine review. It is easy to find reviews by the fanboys, but I need something more realistic than you can do everything with it.
Unity Pro was $1,500 as of 2015.
That sounds like a lot compared to the cost of some other game engines, but I hear you get a lot for it.
Unity Pro, if you pay for that license in a single purchase, is a one-time cost. You do not have to worry about paying an ongoing percentage of the game sales.
Those type agreements usually kick in at $20,000 or $50,000 in sales. Since around 3/4 of apps do not even break $7,000, I'm not worried about that.
Actually, you'd probably love to have the arrangement of getting a game out with Unity's free version, and making $100,000 so you have to upgrade to Unity Pro.
What else should I know about Unity Pro?
Unity Pro is almost the only game engine that lets you publish to the Tizen phone or BlackBerry.
I do not know anyone with a Tizen phone, and who still owns a BlackBerry.
Tizen sales are skyrocketing after it was learned that the NSA has hacked pretty much all US hardware, operating systems and software. BlackBerry could be profitable, since you'd be darn near the only person publishing to it.
I think it can run HTML5 games.
Almost anything can run HTML5 games. That's why HTML5 was developed. One of the strengths is that Unity has easy scripting in any other language too.
What are the cons of Unity?
You can play the games on almost anything, but you cannot really program with it using a touch screen.
If I wanted drag and drop game development, I'd look at Game Maker or Game Salad.
You pay a lot more than the $1,500 if you get the modules for iOS, Tizen, Windows and so forth, in addition to anything you get in the module and app stores.
Everyone charges for the app store stuff these days.
It lacks an editor for Linux, last I checked.
Linux is a small market, even compared to Windows phones, and those people are just as likely to hack my game as pay for it.
It's pretty resource intensive, though Pro does give you the resource optimization tools, so you do not crash people's devices with your games.
At least they are not playing around by giving you serious administrative tools with the Pro label.
You cannot script in C++ with it, I think, without a lot of modifications and third-party tools.
I consider that a plus. It sounds like the biggest negative is the bank balance, after I buy everything I need.